the team 2016, after 2016 Olympics in Rio, and the goal is to get our girls to make the national Olympic team, the U.S. national team.
We have a lot of experience, a lot of Olympic experience on the team. Kristen Armstrong is our high performance director. Mari Holden is our director sportif. She won a silver medal in Sydney, and she's also world champion. So they understand what it takes. It's really easy to say, I want to go to the Olympics. But do people really know what it takes? Not many people understand.
Well, I think our team is unique in the sense that it's being run by women who've been in the sport. And so we're here to mentor and help the next generation. And we have elite riders who will be aiming to make the 2016 team, and we also have juniors who are looking to develop and hopefully make 2020 or 2024.
My involvement with 2016 currently is I am the high performance director, and so I'm here to advise any of the team members on whether it be equipment or possibly their fit or coaching. And so because of the experience I've had for the last 10 years in cycling, I really just want to lend my experience versus maybe it taking girls several years to get the question answered for them.
You know, having two Olympians be a part of this program, we're very fortunate to have that. They've achieved the goals that we have for ourselves. They have, you know, competed at the Olympics and won gold medals, so they know what it takes. The discipline that is required, the work that is required, both on and off the bike, they know what it takes to get to the highest levels.
In this team camp, we're going to be working on their time trialing and their road riding. So we're going to be building a base with the road, so we'll be doing a bit of distance. Rides generally between 70 and 90 miles, but we'll also mix in there some days on the time trial bikes, which will be shorter, but getting them used to being in their more aerodynamic position.
Yesterday was our very first road ride, and we threw them in at the deep end, and we did a 90-mile ride, and it was amazing. Most of these riders had never ridden together before, and there was an instant synergy.
Your results now are going to start affecting, you know, where you are in a selection procedure. So we're looking to have everyone in good form going into the season so that when they go over to Europe, the races that are going to count towards their UCI points, we want them to be ready to face the girls over there.
We carefully plan the pathway. We look far ahead. We're not worried about the races this year. We're looking at Rio already and working backwards and trying to give our athletes the best positioning, the best experience that they can have moving towards that goal. Of course, most female cyclists wants to go to the Olympics, and that really is the pinnacle of women's cycling.
Watching some of our girls represent the U.S. would be a huge success for me. I love the Olympics. You know, I grew up wanting to be in the Olympics, then I was in the Olympics. And now being able to bring it full circle and try and help some of these girls get to where they're going would be a huge accomplishment for me.